Hello, welcome to part 2 of my new game plus of God of War Ragnarok.
He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir! You okay, boy?
He is not okay. The wolf is holding on because Atreus wants him to. He can't even force it down. Just let it out. It's okay. He wants to live because you want him to live. He needs to go. Light leaving his eyes. Good night, Red Fenrir.
Stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Drinking is all we ever do, ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
We do not hide. Prepare for a fight for which we are not ready.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
Do not want Mother wanted.
Looks like you never will.
Of course. Yeah, my man.
Well, I'd recognize that dull expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
Oof, it's gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
How do you think? I will when I can find you, woman. There she is.
Are you ready? You walk as though Emir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very welcome. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt the predator.
The wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided.
It is hair and sick.
Absolutely. It's okay, little one. We want to help. Don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
You're not hiding.
Thank you for watching part 2 and I'll see you in part 3.
Gonna make that one up?
Good boy. The only person to ever call or be able to call Kratos that. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.